Good morning, children. Today I am going to explain revision paper 1 because we are conducting the SA1 examination on April 1st week. On this purpose, we prepared two papers. Today I explain social revision paper 1. Next week I will explain social revision paper 2. Understood? So today I explain social revision paper 1. So there are 5 mains are given. You read all the mains with spelling 2 or 3 times and practice in rough note. Understood? Today I explained first main. What is the first main? Missing letters. So there are some words are given. You must learn the words with spelling. First one. What is the first one? Traffic. 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 Second one. Children. 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 Third one. Vehicles. 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 Fourth one. Transport. 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 Fifth one. Desert. 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 Sixth one. Festival. 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 Seventh one. Bible. 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 Eighth one. Education. 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 Ninth one. Unique. 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 Tenth one. Language. 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 Understood? Once again I revise. Repeat these words. First one. Traffic. Second one. Children. Third one. Vehicles. Fourth one. Transport. Fifth one. Desert. Sixth one. Festival. Seventh one. Bible. 8th one education, 9th one unique, 10th one language. Next, write, second main is write true or false. So there are some statements are given. In these statements, some statements are correct and some statements are true. You must read carefully and write the what is correct and wrong. Understood? We should not obey the traffic rules. We should not obey the traffic rules. The statement is wrong. So you write F. Second one. Always cross the road at zebra crossing. So the statement is true. You write T. Third one. We should get off moving car. So the wrong. It is a wrong. So you write F. We should play on the road. That is also false. So you write F. We should wear seat belt while traveling in the car. That is true. Understood? Once again I revise. We should not obey the traffic rules. Always cross the road at zebra crossing. We should get off moving car. We should play on the road. We should wear seat belt while traveling in the car. Next main, fill in the blanks. So here also some statement, fill blanks are given, you write correct word. Understood? Dash include roadways and railways. Dash includes roadways and railways. Correct answer is land transport. Second one, the dash is the major mode of transport in India. The train is major mode of transport in India. Third one, the first train in India ran in 1953 from Bombay to Thane. What do you write? Bombay, B-O-M-B-A-Y, Bombay, Thane, T-H-A-N-E. Understood? Next, third main. Dash is called ship of desert. Camel, C-A-M-E-L, camel is called ship of desert. Fourth one. The first animal which was used for transportation was a dash, dog. So, fifth one. Air transport is the fastest mode of transport. F-A-S-T. EST, fastest mode of transport. Understood? Once again I revise. A land transport includes roadways and railways. The train is the major mode of transport in India. The first train in India ran in the train in 1953 from Bombay to Thane. Camel is called ship of desert. The first animal which was used for transportation was dog. Air transport is the fastest mode of transport. Next main. What is the next main? Match the following. There are two columns are given. A column and B column. You match A to B. Correct answer. Understood? First A column. Personal communication. Mass communication. Newspaper. Pin. Radio. Personal communication, D answer is correct. Telephone. Personal communication is a telephone. Example, telephone. Mass communication, television. Mass communication, television. Newspaper, mass communication. Pin, letter. Radio, Akash Ganga. Akasha Vani. Understood? Once again I revise. Personal communication, telephone. Mass communication, television. Newspaper, mass communication. Pin, letter. Radio, Akash Vani. Understood? Next main. What is the next main? Next main moves is answer the following. I read all the answer of following. What makes a family? Father, mother and children make a family. Father, mother and children make a family. Which are, second one, which are important animals used for transport in early day? Which are important animals used for transport in early day? Ox, answer is ox, horse, donkey and camel. Understood? Next, how many members in Ramayya's family? How many members in Ramayya's family? There are 11 members in Ramayya's family. Fourth one, why does Gopi want to shift his family to another? Why does Gopi want to shift his family to another? Because he got a new job in the town. Because he got a new job in the town. Understood? Once again I revise. What makes a family? Father, mother and children make a family. Which are the important animals used for transport in early day? Horse, ox, donkey and camel. How many members in Ramayya's family? There are 11 members in Ramayya's family. Why does Gopi want to shift his family to another? Because he got a new job in the town. Understood? So these are all the important things, means you learn in this lesson. Which, how many means? Fail. Missing letters, write true or false, fill in the blanks, match the following and answer the following. So these are all the important things. Once again I tell you children, you read these question paper, question answers 2 or 3 times. And afterwards, you practice in rough note and then you write the question, and without seeing the answer, you write the answer paper, you write the answers. So, you follow this method, you get a good marks in examination. Understood? I think all of you understand about this. In next class, I will continue. Till now, take care. Good.